in her own special, An Evening with Edith Prickley, live from the Mellonville Baths. She's been called the world's greatest performer. Entertainer.
When my baby smiles at me, I go to the golf dictionary. Hoping to my own, I'm a wild man. I have to do the sound of
the. You'll hear the candor, the insight, and the wit of this incredible lady.
So anyway, when that spark from the barbecue set fire to my pantyhose, I said, leave below! That's the first time I've had a fire down below in over 20 years. Yeah, it's my favorite drink, carrot juice and vodka. You can go blind and improve your eyesight at the same time. Watch those drumsticks, dear, unless you're ready to make a serious commitment.
Night at the Baths would be complete without a reading from the letters of Alexander Hamilton by Edith's special guest, Charlton Heston.
Writing to Richard Kidder Mead from Albany, Hamilton shared his thoughts on mankind and his plans for the future. Dated August 27th, 1872. Experience in...
Oh, come on, do something.
Yeah, dance or something.
All right, now, listen up. This is history. These are the letters of Alexander Hamilton. Damn, now listen.
Yes, Edith Prickley in all her glory.
We dined at 9.
We dined at 8.
Yeah, that's right, but I was on time.
No, you were late.
No, damn, that's right. I remember it. Well, but I'll tell you something. We were with friends.
We were alone.
Oh, a tenor sang.
A baritone.
Oh, yes, that's right. That's right. Damn it, I remember it. Well.
Want to dance, Chuck?
Don't mind if I do, Edith.
It's An Evening with Edith Prickley, live from the Mellonville Baths, this Thursday at 9 on SCTV.